What's up, YouTube? This your boy, B-Boy Fat Giant. Today, I'm going to go over my WWE WrestleMania Backlash preview and predictions. If you guys are new, hit that like button. Helps the YouTube algorithm. Subscribe to my channel. I'm on the road to 4K. Follow me on social media, my Twitter, my Instagram, and TikTok down below in the description. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers that's holding it down. So, happy Mother's Day. And let's get started on WWE WrestleMania Backlash preview and predictions. It says, 1 month after the biggest show of the year in wrestling, WWE will return to pay-per-view with WrestleMania Backlash at rebrand of the Backlash pay-per-view that served as WWE post-WrestleMania event from 1999 to 2009. As the name of the event implies, and host rematches from WrestleMania are expected on the event. One headline match that is already confirmed. We'll see Bobby Lashley put the WWE Championship on the line against Drew McIntyre in a rematch of their WrestleMania clash. Many more matches will be made official in incoming weeks as weekly television will continue the build to the event. WWE WrestleMania Backlash goes down on Sunday, May 16th. Ewing Center in Tampa. The main show will begin at 7 p.m. Eastern Time and stream live on Peacock with kickoff shows, starting the festivities and up here. So let's have a look now at the WrestleMania kickoff matches that have been confirmed, as well as break down what else could be added to the match card besides on current weekly television direction. WWE WrestleMania Backlash matches. So we get WWE Champion Bobby Lashley versus Drew McIntyre versus Braun Strowman in a triple threat match. In my own opinion, I do not want to see Braun Strowman as the WWE Championship, because that will be god awful. It's down to Drew McIntyre and Bobby Lashley. And I'm going to predict that some people say Drew McIntyre is going back to WWE Championship. And in my own opinion, I got Bobby Lashley retaining the WWE Championship, because there's no way that Bobby Lashley is dropping the WWE Championship to Braun Strowman in the triple threat match. So I'm about to pick Bobby Lashley to retain the WWE Championship at WrestleMania Backlash. So let's move on. It says, despite a clean win by Bobby Lashley to kick off the first night of WrestleMania, WWE announced they were running back the clash between the two. It was an odd decision, to be sure, with a McIntyre loss seemingly guaranteed to take him out of the title picture for the foreseeable future. A McIntyre win will also mean WWE pass up on giving him a WrestleMania moment in front of a crowd after winning the title in the empty performance center at WrestleMania 36 in 2020. McIntyre earned a rematch with a win on Raw over Randy Orton and Braun Strowman before being attacked by T-Bar and Mace, formerly of the Retribution. WWE may have found out for Lashley or McIntyre taking the loss when Strowman beats McIntyre on Raw with help from Mace and T-Bar to turn the match into a triple threat. Alright, let's move on. So we got the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bianca Belair versus Bayley. I already know my prediction is, I got Bianca Belair retaining the SmackDown Women's Championship. Easy. Alright, it says defeating Sasha Banks at WrestleMania to capture the title. It seems a rematch may be in order for Belair at WrestleMania Backlash. Instead, she gets Bayley. Banks' former best friend Bayley didn't do much of anything at WrestleMania, interrupting various segments backstage or between matches and getting embarrassed by the Bella Twins. Bayley's bona fides are currently solid. However, as the longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion in WWE history, She will be on a mission to get the title back while renewing an old rivalry with Bianca Belair that come on Belair ascent to the title. So we get the Raw Women's Championship. Rhea Ripley versus Asuka versus Charlotte Flair. This one is tough. I don't want to see Charlotte Flair as the Raw Women's Champion. I don't want to see Asuka as a Raw Women's Champion. In my prediction, I got Rhea Ripley retaining the Raw Women's Champion. Flair was a surprising WrestleMania absent, but once the biggest show on the calendar was in the books, Flair returned and made it known she had designed on once again becoming champion. Then she attacked both Asuka and Ripley during the rematch of their WrestleMania showdown on Raw. After it was announced Rhea Ripley would defend the title in a rematch with Asuka, Flair demanded she be allowed in the match as well, a request granted by Sonya Deville. So we get, okay, WWE WrestleMania Backlash predictions. The Universal Championship, the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, Roman Reigns versus Cesaro. In my opinion, this match is going to be good. I got the Tribal Chief in the head of the table retaining the Universal Championship until SummerSlam. That's just my opinion. So I got the head of the table and Tribal Chief retaining the Universal Champion. Alright, it's possible that Roman Reigns could face Edge in a one-on-one match or something involving Daniel Bryan. However, Cesaro issued a challenge to Reigns on SmackDown that was laughed off by the champion before he was matched with Jey Uso. Seth Rollins interrupted the match so his issues with Cesaro continue and the two are now set to face off on SmackDown in May. But Roman Reigns and Cesaro have continued to have tense interactions that build to Cesaro being tied up in the ropes and forced to watch as Reigns deliver a con chair to Daniel Bryan after their match on SmackDown. The Intercontinental Championship match, Apollo Crews versus Big E Apollo Crews versus Sami Zayn versus Kevin Owens versus Big E. I think this is going to be a fatal four-way. I'm not for sure. I think it's going to be a fatal four-way match. But if it is, it's going to be good. WrestleMania rematch that will make some sense. Crews had to resort to having some big help from the commander as is formerly Daba Kato at WrestleMania to finally beat Big E with a somewhat shady end to the match. It only makes sense for Big E to get his pay-per-view rematch. That's especially true after. Cruz was saved again by Ez in their title rematch on SmackDown with Ez pulling Big E from the ring for the disqualification. After Big E had hit Cruz with the big ending. The United States Championship match, Sheamus versus Humberto Carrillo. I got Sheamus retaining the United States Champion. I don't see Humberto beating Sheamus. Sheamus had issues a series of open challenges on Raw through with no intention of having his title on the line. Carrillo has answered those challenges, leading to brawl rather than matches. The match hasn't been announced, but seems a sure thing based on the booking that has tied the two together without any official matches. Okay, that's just my own opinion. I think now. I said this once, and I'm going to say this again. I do not want to see Braun Strowman as WWE Championship. Bobby Lashley cannot lose to Braun Strowman in a triple threat match for the WWE champion. Because Bobby Lashley is the WWE champion, and Bobby Lashley does not need to get pinned. So the final two are Drew McIntyre and Bobby Lashley. And I'm pretty sure nobody don't want to see Braun Strowman as WWE champion, because that would be god awful by itself. If Bobby Lashley drops the WWE champion to Braun Strowman, everybody's gonna be upset. That's all I gotta say. But anyway, WWE WrestleMania Backlash is next week. It's next Sunday. That's all I gotta say. And what are your WWE WrestleMania preview and predictions for WWE WrestleMania Backlash? Y'all let me know down below in the comments. But anyway, if you guys enjoy my WWE WrestleMania preview and predictions, drop a like on this video. It helps the YouTube algorithm. Subscribe to my channel. I'm on the road to 4K subs. And follow my social media, my Twitter, my Instagram, and TikTok down below in the description. You guys have a great day. Happy Mother's Day to everybody. Shouts to all the moms that's holding it down on Mother's Day. That's all I gotta say. And this your boy B-Boy Facts Johnny. Remember, like the video, helps the YouTube algorithm. Comment down below, what are your preview and predictions for WWE WrestleMania Backlash? Y'all sound it off in the comment section. But this your boy B-Boy Facts Johnny. I'll talk to you guys later. And I'm out of here. Have a great night. Have a great day. Stay safe. Stay strong. Happy Mother's Day. And always, stay positive. I'll talk to you guys later. And I'm out of here.